Ladies and gentlemen, it's Tommy Cannon and Bobby Ball.